So here with AJ Wood for the Footie Show. AJ, and we're going to be chatting fully about the transfer market the first half. So can you just tell us where we're at? I'm getting all these press releases, you know, players coming in, players going out, mostly loan moves. We've loaned a lot of players out, I know that much. Just where are we at now that transfer deadline's passed?
Well, yeah. I think we've spoken about this so many times, this window, this summer, this year. And within the last, since the time we've been in the Premier League, really, probably the last two or three seasons, the club keep talking about being this top 10 side and being this side that's going to push for top 10. After the window we've just had, we're going further and further away from teams, not even top 10 teams anymore. We're going further and further away from everyone in terms of quality of signings, in terms of how we're acting in the window. This season, for me and for everyone, was the perfect opportunity after selling Ben White for 50 million. Yeah, it's probably 25, 30 million up front, but you know it's guaranteed 50 million. To sign a goal scorer within our budget, we've had all summer to do that. We haven't. Well, we've signed a goal scorer and sent him out alone to Stoke. So, yeah, we'll go on to how... Our loan dealings and our policies. But yeah, it's, for me, a disappointing window. Mark Cucurella looks like a good player.
He does, yeah.
And him and Mwepu, we've signed six this summer. Seven if you count Sarmiento. But yeah, it's not looking too promising. We're only going to see two of them this season at a push, probably. Sherpin's going to be our backup. Simmer's gone out on loan. Mitoma's gone out on loan. Sarmiento's for the 23s. So you're going to see Mwepu and Cucurella. And Mwepu, obviously, is going to struggle for game time from the start because of Bissouma, Lallana, who are attacking midfielders. They've obviously got to take some time to get to the Premier League, kind of the speed of the Premier League. But, yeah, very disappointing. We've managed to do well on outgoings in terms of clearing out big wages like Izquierdo, Johan Bash, Ben White's obviously gone for a big fee. We've done well in that aspect, but I think everyone was just hoping and kind of waiting for that striker to come in. And everyone knows until Brighton sign that striker, they're not progressing. I don't care if they sign, they could sign the world's best, they could sign Sergio Ramos at centre half and they still wouldn't improve because they need to score goals, and without scoring goals they're not going to get anywhere further, which leaves us on the topic of where our goal scoring opportunities are this season. We've got three strikers. We've got Neil Mopay, who's hopefully, he's got two from three this season, hopefully he's coming good, but we can't rely on just him. Like, if he gets injured or if he has a barren spell, then we've got to have other options. We've got Aaron Connolly, which we've spoken about on the show so many times during this window. It's so clear to see he needs confidence and needs to play in the Championship alone. We've talked about all these 19 loans we've had. He's the one that probably out of all 19, I would have said, needs a loan more than any of them.
Yeah.